Yeah, he's pretty cute. Oh, wait a minute. His car's a piece of junk from the 90s? Next. Oh, look at him. He looks good. Oh, wait a minute. He only makes like $40,000 a year? Next. Ooh, look at this guy. He makes good money? He's got a good car? Oh, he still lives at home. What a loser. Next. Oh my god, look at this guy. He has his own place. He's got a nice car. He's got a high-paying job. Oh my god. Oh, wait a minute. He already has kids? I don't want some other dude's kids being priority over mine.